Top five from Friday, Eastern Conference Finals, Game 3 in Boston. We'll start with the Celtics, Keon Dueling. Celtics coach Doc Rivers said he loved his team's defensive intensity, and Dueling showing you here. On LeBron, leads to the fast break layup. Watch the strip one more time. LeBron was hot early, but Dueling, a big reason why he was held in check for the final three quarters. Very nice here. Play number five. Play number four, we go to the other side. Mario Chalmers. Watch this pass. Threads the needle to LeBron. Inside four white shirts, gets it to the man with the hot hand, Chalmers. Nice assist. LeBron, 16 points in the first 10 minutes of the game. That's one of them right there. Play number three, Rajon Rondo. Talk about sweet passes. Watch this. The no look to Marquise Daniels. Makes it look easy. Rondo. The Heat thought they had him bottled up, but not so much. Play number three from game three on Friday. Play number two, D-Wade. 18 points in the game. The Thunder dunk here. Part of a 16-2 run by the Heat to get themselves back into it. They were down by more than 20 early in the fourth quarter. D-Wade with the dunk here. Play number one from Friday's game three. Rajon Rondo one more time. Watch him work inside. The sleight of hand to free himself. Dwayne Wade, Udonis Haslem, both bit on the fake. And Rondo, 21 points, 10 assists, and the top play from Friday.